going on here. Story for those who don't know, I was foolish enough to convince my wife to take a train trip from Ottawa down to Nova Scotia a couple of years ago at Christmas time. I said, it'll be fun, I said.
Yeah.
It'll be romantic, I said. And I'm going to write a song. So I did take a pencil and a little pad because I was going to make notes. Well, I got more than I wanted. You know, the Via Fun Police of my wrecked the whole trip. Of course, unless you're rich and then you're down on the other side. And they never should have told us, oh, there's going to be Christmas carols. It's going to be wonderful. It's going to be this and that. Yeah, but unless you're down with the people with the births and the rich folks and all that stuff, you're stuck with a cat in there and you're sweating like a dog. Anyway, I don't even want it on because I wrote a song about it. And Paul Rester had to live through it with me, and it's all my fault, really.
Through the sunset glow,